like to thank Assurance Wireless and Virgin Mobile for giving me a free phone since I'm on government assistance. You know, some countries are socialist, the socialized countries. Some are communists. Some are capitalists. Capitalists won't give you a free phone. He'd say you have to pay. Communists would say it's his phone. You can have it, but you gotta work for him. In a socialized, rational country, they'd say everyone deserves a phone. Who would be correct?
Thank you.